No, I just said I'm back. Hello, Longfin.
Okay.
So. I am not doing this eyes with my-
Do not worry, I shall be here. I will not miss this for anything. Now, make your preparations, you will be ashore soon. GPS trace acquired. I have your location. Once you are inside the compound, I will be able to see you on CCTV. Bro, why does this boat keep fucking moving? God damn it. Bro, God. He just fell. Okay, so the coke is up here, I believe. What am I doing? The coke's right here. Bro, I can't jump on that. Expensive taste, no matter how many times. such men ATM.
My boat barely went anywhere.
Was in a plane van. Steal it and come and pick me up, okay? I'm on the
way. All right. Zoom pack this thing. Well, this boat is way too fast. No, this boat is going over 120. Boats don't currently have to be this fast. Especially this one. Long boats do not. What, Alex? No, okay, so the way you do it, the way you do it nowadays, is, the approach vehicle is the Longfin, which is apparently the fastest boat in the game. Then drainage tunnel is your compound entry point. Never mind.
You are a good swimmer. The maintenance room is not far.
Thank you, Pavel, for calling me a good swimmer. Bonk.
As we say in Navy, you want the element of surprise? Choose least hygienic option. Now, enjoy your little swim, yes?
I can't join the military race! It's cool inside the military race!
Alright, so I made a big mistake last time. I jumped off a ledge and landed right in front of a guard. So I'm never jumping off that edge ever again. Oh,
are you in? You did not get sucked into a turbine. Ah, I knew you'd be fine. How likely is it I have two operations in the same way, huh? Now, we look for the vault. Maybe start in the central building.
Turn over there.
Acaba de irse. Hace nada estaba preguntando por usted.
Watch out for the Mr. Rubio's personal bodyguards. They patrol this area. They will know every soldier on the island.
Really,
and
them
you cannot fool, no matter what you are wearing.
I've been really lucky with getting the gatekeys up on that guy. That way I don't have to go through the elevator. Okay. I'm gonna get this safe. That way it puts me over $500,000. 566.
In the safe.
Yeah. Back in a sec.
This is where I'm going to do. Wait a second. I just want to be with the fun. This sucks so much. It's so unfair.
this guy's dead. Shot in the head in the meantime.
Another fingerprint scanner here. Okay, standard procedure with the tool. Cycle through the fragments and match them up to the target print.
There we go. Bro, I did that in 20 seconds. I did that hack in 20 seconds. New record for me. Okay.
Now how are your nerves? Steady? You will need them to be if you want to get into that bulletproof display case. Steady nerves and a plasma cutter.
Okay, there we go. Yoink!
You know, there is something about coming all this way to steal a bottle of booze which speaks to me on a very deep level. Bad news. They have sealed the drainage pipe. You will need to look for another way out of there.
Yo, Caleb, I thought you were just gonna leave me. And the eye from the cops is all away. Please, you just come and save me. You're a very good friend, you know that?
Extra guards, just arrived. Be careful.
Sí, César. Recién estaba hablando con él.
If you see anything you like on the way out, do not be shy. Help yourself.
Well, I guess I don't.
Perfect. We are out of the compound, and judging by their radio chatter, they have no idea they've been hit. Now get off that island. The airstrip exit point should be on your radar.
Cayo Perico is done.
Okay, you had fun?
Bro, the route I take, it makes it so easy.
Which route?
You'll have to search it up on this guy's channel called TGG. I have no clue if I got that elite challenge or not. Under 15 minutes. Zero hacks failed. Full loot bags, let's go. Let's go, I completed the elite challenge. I got the elite challenge, let's go. Let's go. Let's go. 1.3. I got that 1.3 mil, bro. 1333 was my time.